Okay, we got this. Game is just way more clever than me, apparently. Gonna do here is get the O out of love. Get rid of these. Except that we can't. Okay. Make the word off. We lie. Now we have on. Shit. Okay, good, it comes back. Pushed it too far, guys, and got punished. Game's more clever than me, I'm telling you. Checkpoints are decent most of the time. Not all the time, but most of the time. Okay, what puzzle am I gonna fail at next? Okay. God damn. I noticed I can make lie out of this again, so maybe I have to do something reversed. But what am I going to reverse? Ah, damn. Okay, I don't have the slightest idea. I'm just gonna go ahead and look this up. Okay, split. Now how am I going to get the rotor spinning? All right. I can cheat again. Okay, we can make the word build. I see that. Wouldn't have thought of it as a solution, but I see the letters to make it. Question is, once we've gotten over there, what do we do? Oh, okay, I see. We have to wait until it's where we want it, and then we break the word. Okay, there we go. I don't like having to cheat my way through these things, but I also don't want to be standing here for 10 or 20 minutes just picking my nose and not knowing what to do either. Fenrir? When did this become Norse mythology? Now we gotta watch out for giant wolves. It's a really long jumping sequence. Functioning. Let's do this. Oh, is this like end boss time? Are we gonna have a word off? Is that what's happening? Fuse him with evil. Didn't help. Ah! whole lot of learn by doing the wrong thing and dying, isn't it? Using the bad guy with good energy. Oh shit. Oh, okay, there's checkpoints in the fight. And it's good because I just immediately died. Okay. There's just no chance to actually react to these things. You have to get killed by them and then learn to anticipate them. You can't see something coming and react and survive. Most of the time. Ah! Run! Fuck. This is kind of a bad boss design in some ways. Should be possible for me to survive these things without having to die to them every time. Better timing on this one. Okay, good. No, I can't do life again. Shit. Fuck. What can I spell with this? Shit, I don't know what to spell. Hang on. An O or talking to you? No. Lost my chance. Well, hold on. Kind? Yes. Yeah, I'll have to spell kind when that happens again. Well, there we go. We'll be right back. terrible. Such bad design, I'm telling you. The rest of the game was quite clever, but this is bad boss design. Dead. And now it's gonna kill me before I have a chance to react. Doing it on this side, that way we can be on the left side. We want to be. Okay, now what word are we going to use this time? Let's see. Maybe bear? No. Faith? No. Good. That's my job. Oh. Hold on, I'm trying to figure out this word. Maybe, I can't do kind again, I don't know. Oh wait, I can do love. Okay. Use the word love. Kill you with love, bitch. I give him my muse back. Kind of a clever idea, but the actual mechanics of the boss fight were kind of bullshit. Life, death. No, entry matter. Antimatter explosion. It butt smash his hand. Bait. Well then. Mouth where the MacGuffin is, you fool. I'm gonna hope out from outside of you, bitch. You're screwed, pal. Hope her. Oh! I got two arms. And little angel wings. Kinda. Light exploded the shit out of that guy. I think we won. We only had to cheat a few times. Ah, how do you pronounce this guy's name? Blauchbib? Bib? I don't know. Artan Rex Hebraj. For a game about words, you guys have quite the names. Kick Arts. Simon Kick Arts. You know, I usually do my recording sessions in six episodes per recording session, so I was able to get this one done in one sitting, which is nice. Mama. Thanks, Mama. Well, that has been Typoman, everybody. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next adventure.